Rochester Knighthawks are hoping for a comeback season after missing the playoffs last year. We had the chance to sit down with head coach Mike Hazen to find out what the team is focused on in hopes of making the postseason. 2016 wasn't the year the Rochester Knighthawks were hoping for. The team that had once won three Champions Cups in a row missed the playoffs altogether.
Disappointing is the easy word. It was nothing that we expected, but this year moving forward, we targeted some young guys to come in and, like I say, improve us, make us better first and foremost. Younger, stronger, faster is one of Kurt's mottos each and every year, and we've kind of gotten away from that a little bit the last couple just with the success. It's kind of hard to say goodbye to the guys that have brought us that success in the past, but when you don't make playoffs, everybody has to look at what happened last year from top right down to the bottom, and changes are going to be made.
Knighthawks head coach Mike Hazen is hoping that 2017 will be a turnaround year for the team with the help of some added youth. The Knighthawks drafted six players this year, all that Hazen believes can make an impact to the team this season.
All of them at different levels have been put up good numbers and competed very well. So we expect the same thing of those guys coming into camp here this year.
Combining the strength and speed of the rookies with the leadership and experience of the veterans could be the key to success this year.
It's got to be a good mix. Like I say, the veterans have kind of been there, done that, have gone through the struggles of each game and each season, because it is such an up-and-down year. Like I say, we'll lean on those guys to help teach the young guys, but that youth and that excitement and that energy, you have to have that in your lineup each and every night.
With training camp around the corner, Hazen is excited for a fresh start.
Like I said, guys have been kind of anointed for the past couple of years, again, just going off our track record from previous years, and this year we're in a whole new different ballgame. We've condensed camp this year a little bit. It's not as spread out, so we're going to go quick, we're going to go hard each and every night, and we always say guys are going to earn your spots, but I think this year it's really a good motto that we will have. Guys are going to earn their spots.
And says the past is the past. Right now, the only thing the team is focused on is 2017.
Like I said, we've always kind of lived by the motto that, what the past is the past, and we've never looked, we never tried to use as a crutch for next year's success, I guess. It's going to be different. We got to change. We're no longer there. We're chasing Saskatchewan. Everybody's chasing Saskatchewan, and they got such a great program. Like I say, their entire lineup is studded, star-studded, and deep. We got to get there. And like I say, the starter training camp with the youth that we're bringing in. There's question marks, and we're hoping we're going to be there.
Don't forget, training camps are right around the corner, so make sure to keep it locked to NLL.com as we bring you all the latest. For NLL Productions, I'm Mia Gordon.